thankful to have Miss Lorinda, you know, finish up the year with us. And each child, I mean, y'all, these are my kids. I claim them. I know that they're y'all's, but I mean, I do claim them. I don't have any of my own, you know, so whenever people ask me my kids, I was like, yeah, I got 20 of them. My classroom full. They really hold a special place in my heart. And each year, you know, they each bring something special. And we always miss the ones that go on, and we're always excited for the ones that return, and we see that growth. And even just within this year, I mean, we've seen crazy growth. And just within the time that Arena was with us, when did you start?
March.
Yeah. So just since March, so from March until like this last week, I mean, we've seen great growth in every single child. So it's just humbling, and it's awesome to get to share this time with you all and the time with the kids. So without further ado, we're going to go ahead and get started, and I'm going to go ahead and let my returning students stand up. Stand up on your feet.
Stand up, everybody. Stand up, Parker. Stand up, Logan. Stand up, Big St. Mimi. Stand up.
All right. So our friends, when you get your certificate, you're going to go up the yellow shakes, okay? Let your family see you.
Oh, James is going to leave him.
All right, Mr. Jacob. Here's your certificate.
Yay!